I slept on the train, slept on the buses. So many attempts that I took on my life trying to kill myself, knowing I had a four-year-old child I had to look after. When she tells me every day, she talks to me, Mama, be strong. We're gonna be all right. We're gonna make it. You're in a safe place now. I started using drugs and trying to hide my feelings, my hurt and pain, and that didn't help me at all. I want to live. I really do. I want to live now.